Chapter 4, The Battle of Siegval.
Listen up, everyone. I'd like to introduce a new member of Squad E.
Stanley Barkley, how you doing? My bullets don't always land, but my jokes sure do. Ba-doom-tsh.
What's the matter, Claude? If I didn't know any better, I'd think you'd just lost a battle.
I'm glad that we won, obviously, but when I see my comrades in arms lying wounded out there...
We're not in boot camp anymore. This is war. If that's all it takes to get you down, you won't stand a chance when the bombs really come flying.
I know that, all right? War means blood. War means death. Still, that doesn't make it any less painful to leave behind a comrade you know you could have saved.
I'm not disagreeing with you, but tending to the wounded is the medic's responsibility, not ours.
Sure, except when they're too far away to make it in time. Sometimes you can run as fast as you can to get help and still get there too late.
Can't argue with that. If only we could relay the urgency of the situation to HQ. Perhaps like this? Yes, this ought to work. It could save a lot of lives.
Guess I'm alone. Well, break time's over. Gotta plan the next stop. Okay, let's see. The fresh recruits could give our squad a new edge. Might be good to get them on the field.
Understood.
There.
All set for the next battle.
Good to see you again, Claude. Let's get them started. Now show me what you're made of! Come now! Is that the best you can do? You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. Well, well. Your shock troopers have found a new potential. I see the Grenadiers have discovered new potential. Your troops have crossed a threshold today. You're cleared to learn a new order. Just do it! Push those limits! You've leveled up, so to speak. What do you know? The snipers have achieved new potential. Just do it! Push those. Your troops have crossed. Done for today? Well, I'd be glad to train them anytime.
Oh, hey, Claude. What are we building?
Done already? Drop by whenever and we'll see what else we can cook up.
September 1935, EC. The Federation vanguard pushed deep into Imperial territory. Slowly but surely, the Empire was driven back. But even on the defensive, the Eastern forces proved formidable opponents. All the while, Imperial strategists devised new ways to hinder their enemy's advance. Using counterattacks and scorched earth tactics, the Empire brought the Federation to a halt, even as they retreated. And at the same time, they had concentrated their reinforcements at the Siegval line. Their wall of iron stood tall, and the legions behind it were ready and waiting to strike. It was only a matter of time before the curtain rose on a brutal clash between the Federation and Imperial armies. A conflict known as the Battle of Siegval.
Listen up, everyone. I'd like to introduce a new member of Squad E.
Dan Bentley. I'm not what you'd call a social butterfly, but good being on your team.
Haven't seen that tank around. Wait, it's an APC?
Who the hell do they think they are? Just cruising into our squad's camp.
This the Squad E barracks?
And what if it is, Scruffy? Who's asking?
Whoop, sorry. The name's Dan Bentley. I've been assigned here from the 31st Battalion.
We get reinforcements? Well, that means...
Yep, there's a big op coming down the pipes. Ask the higher-ups if you want details.
Your vehicle's an APC, right?
Yep. Stick a couple of soldiers in this baby, and they'll get to the front lines without a scratch.
Huh. Well, beats getting shot at.
After you get out, that's your business. But speaking personally, I'd rather get everyone back in one piece. Well, I've been driving for 2 days straight, so if you folks don't mind, I'm gonna get some shut-eye.
All squad leaders present and accounted for, sir.
So I see. Soldiers, the final battle is upon us. The Empire's built a defensive line along their old border. They aim to stop us here. This is the Siegval line.
And the troops defending it. I can hardly imagine how many soldiers are in that shot.
This photograph only shows our target, the central area. The Empire has 10 units of this size stationed at regular posts along the line.
What? That force alone looks huge. They have 10 times that?
It's true. We've been chipping away at the Empire's numbers. But judging by this, they still have enough soldiers to outclass anything we've dealt with so far.
Low on supplies as it is, and now we have to face an army like that? What chance do we have?
They may have strength in numbers, but every one of our soldiers is worth 10 of those conscripted farm boys.
Minerva, you have a bad habit of underestimating the enemy. We're facing an iron wall, with all of the Empire's military strength behind it. Not only is the Federation outnumbered, but we're exhausted from a long campaign. Is it really a hopeless fight, though? Think of our battles up until now. Every time, we snatched victory from the jaws of defeat. Who made that possible? The Ranger Corps.
Yeah, we did.
We can outfight them. We can outsmart them. And above all, we have a home to protect. The Federation can't lose, because the Rangers always win.
Lieutenant Wallace is right. We cleared the way for Operation Northern Cross. If they want to fling insults from behind a wall, then we'll stand with pride and face them.
Yeah!
We can do it.
Let's tear it down!
We'll break their wall of iron. This kind of glory doesn't come every day. And today, it's ours to claim!
Yeah!
Look at them. They're full of fire again. Really something. Minerva! Sorry about earlier. Calling you out, I mean.
No need to apologize. You gave them something to hold on to.
Do you think it was right to say all that? It wasn't exactly a lie, but...
But this is suicide. No matter how many speeches we gave.
So it's not just me.
You'd have to be stupid or insane to believe we can turn this into some storybook victory. But we have to try. We certainly can't back down now. The only thing we can do is to try and keep morale up. If we can't push all the way to the capital, Operation Northern Cross is doomed.
Yeah. We're fighting for our fallen comrades, too. I just wish I'd been stronger.
This may be our last battle, and I don't want to go in with regrets. So there's something I have to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
I've always hated you, ever since we were at the Academy. Always spouting your idealistic bullshit like you've got it all figured out and nobody else gets it. No matter how hard I worked, you were always one step ahead, one rank ahead with a fraction of the effort.
That's not true. You've always been better than me. Even now.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. That damn attitude! Ask anyone on this base who the ace of the Armed Ranger Battalion is. You know who they'll all point to? Claude Wallace of Squad E. You need to wake up and take responsibility for that. If anyone's been keeping our momentum up, it's you. And you alone. That's all. You have a reputation to uphold, Claude Wallace. Get out there and don't disgrace it.
Okay. I promise. Maybe I could use a little self-awareness. We'll win this fight with our own hands. We will end this war.
Miles still not here.
He said he forgot something, but that was a while ago.
Sorry I'm late!
Well, this is a surprise. Almost had to leave without you.
Hey, give him a break. If he wants a little alone time in his bunk before we head off to battle...
No! That's not what I... Raz, come on! I went to get my camera, but everyone kept asking me to take their picture on the way back. It's hard to get film out here. I wanted to save the last shot for Squad E, as a team.
Oh, nice.
Everyone, gather around the tank.
Come on, Dan, you too.
Pass. I don't do pictures.
Come on, don't be shy. You too, Riley.
Me? Of course.
Okay, everyone, smile! 3, 2, 1. You got my good side, right? I look like hot stuff, don't I?
I don't know, Raz. Camera can only do so much.
Hey, the hell's that supposed to mean?
I think I'm starting to see.
What?
How you've changed. Just for today, I'll trust you. So no more scaredy clod, all right?
Squad F is on the move. We should go too, Commander.
Okay. Squad E, move out! Rows of two, forward march!
You got it.
Claude!
If we beat the imps here, they can't afford to go after Galia. That's what you said, isn't it?
Yes. The fate of Galia hinges on this battle. Okay! Let's kick some Imperial ass!
Squad E, we march to the Siegval line!
Follows.
Try my best.
Let's rough them up!
I'll watch over you.
I've got this.
I'll try my best.
Lock and load!
Now tear down the iron wall.
If we want to break the Siegval line, we need to make an opening. Squad E, move out!
This is insane. There's imps everywhere you look.
Look at how many tanks and pillboxes they have. How do we break through this?
Up in this little baby. Their bullets won't do a thing. Just let me know where you want me.
Glad you're on our side. Give him his orders, Claude, and make sure they're good ones.
I will. Okay, let's do this.
You've got an APC on your side now. You'd better learn how to use it, and fast.
Advancing! Plot! Anti-tank gun! Dead ahead! Looks like a new model. It can shoot at us while we're moving. All vehicles, stay out of its range!
Counterattack. Follow my lead.
Let's get physical!
The enemy's firing back!
Give him all you got!
Target...
Here comes the pain! Found him! Got enemies here! Found him!
Engaging!
Come on!
No!
Here comes the pain! I'm a one-man army!
Pain! Why are they charging in like that?
Got enemies here!
All units, watch your surroundings! Tank squad, protect the infantry!
I got this!
Keep calm and move onward.
Die!
Kill confirmed.
Okay. Easy.
They might be soldiers after all.
My heart is pounding.
Thank you.
Okay, moving out.
Time for this.
Squad F is taking heavy casualties. Maintain formation and circle around them.
Not on your life.
Well done!
Got it!
Well, we're taking a hostile camp. Impressive.
Thank you.
Time.
Yep, I'm on it.
Get the jump on them!
Didn't take much.
Great job! I knew you had it in you.
Time for this.
Miles, there's another one. What's that? I've never seen that kind of tank before. Is it a prototype or something?
We'll intercept that. Rotate the turret.
Fire! That was a direct hit! How dense is that plating?
It's not just the plating. Its weapons and mobility are way beyond any of the other tanks. We don't have the firepower to take it on. HQ, come in. This is Claude Wallace from Squad E. There's a new tank on the field, and it's a beast. We need more of our tanks here now!
Turret! I need suppressive fire!
This should be fun.
Bye.
isn't good. Hit.
Claude, incoming transmission from an allied tank.
Lieutenant Wallace, the cavalry has arrived.
Good. Just in the nick of time.
It's an honor to fight on the same battlefield as SWAT E. We're under your command now. Awaiting orders, sir.
Roger that. Just what we needed. Now we can fight on our terms. Major damage.
Okay.
Thank you.
This should be fun.
Just hold out until I make it there.
For this. Fire! Not on your life. I don't have time for this.
Incoming! Be calm and move onward!
advancing!
I'm on it. Guess I'll show them what I can do.
We can't afford to waste any time.
Damn it, we're hit!
Moving out! Right there!
Watch out for countering!
Okay.
Not good enough.
Let's get physical!
Not a bad workout.
We actually made it! Now we got a foothold!
Yeah, you all did great. But we're almost out of ammo.
A lot of wounded soldiers, too. Pressing on would be dangerous.
Good point.
What should we do?
Let's retreat. Rear guard can hold the line, while we tend to our wounded and resupply.
Whoa, hey, are you serious? After we came all this way?
We can't capture the fortress on our own, can we? Let's trust our allies and pull back for now.
You certainly impressed someone in that last battle. HQ sent you something nice as a reward.
Please, Doc! Give me the drugs!
We only have so much anesthetic to go around. Can't waste it on stitches. You'll just have to grit your teeth.
Brutal.
He's lucky to have made it back alive at all.
I know I am. If that bullet had just been a little bit to the right, I'd be taking a dirt nap at the bottom of that cliff.
Anyway, we need to prioritize the worst injuries.
Claude, orders to redeploy Squad E.
But we just got back. We haven't even given first aid to...
Just focus on patching up anyone who can still move. Command says you're headed out, now!
What's going on? Did they change the battle plan?
The imps are pushing back, hard. We have the lead, but they know it won't take much for us to lose it. Before the enemy can intercept, the whole army is going to charge up the hill and get behind them.
We worked damn hard for that foothold, and now we're just gonna throw it away? You're telling me we risked our lives for nothing?
Raz!
Damn it, Claude! If I don't snap here, then what's it gonna take? Even if I gotta do it myself, I'm gonna...
Raz, calm down. The Empire's panicking. They're doing this because we pushed up that far. That's why we have the opportunity to flank them now. It wasn't for nothing, okay? Command is looking at this objectively. Follow their plan, and we'll win.
Fine, I get it.
Commander Victor!
So they didn't make it. Damn it. Squad E isn't the only one with a bloody fight ahead. Move out immediately. Am I clear?
Miles, did you manage to pull some supplies together?
Yep. Just the bare minimum, though.
Sorry, everyone. We're leaving right away.
Engines all warmed up. I'm good to go.
Visibility's not great, but I won't miss.
Damn it. Fine. All right, guys, let's go. We'll show those goddamn imps what the Federation's made of.
We'll hit them so hard, they'll be feeling it for years.
Riley, we're moving out. You ready?
What? Already?
I'm afraid so. You're not wounded, are you?
No, it's not that. I just wanted more time to customize some grenades for the terrain. Oh well, I'll just have to do the rest on site. Don't worry, they'll be ready when you need them. Trust me, this is what I was born to do.
All right, I'm counting on you. Okay, we're moving out!
Our second strike against the Siegval line begins here.
Kind of exciting.
My turn.
I'll try my best.
Lock and load.
I've got this.
My turn.
All right, here we-
I'll watch over you.
Just tell me who to shoot.
The line. Now charge!
We need to get up the cliff and hit them from behind. Squad E, move out!
So we gotta take the base at the top? Should have figured the place would be stuffed with goddamn pillboxes.
Infantry. Use our tanks and the terrain for cover as you advance. Get up the cliff and take their base. If we want to make it through their assault, we can't all split up. We'll move in groups. Raz, Kai, you'll have to take the lead. I'll put some troops under your command. Moving out!
Enemy spotted! Be careful!
There they are! Enemy sighted!
yeah.
Give me a report on the enemy's movement.
Damn feds. Why won't you give up?
Advancing! I will see this through.
Claude, there's a ladder over there. Oh, but it's broken. The Imperials probably destroyed it for a reason. Maybe it would be bad for them if we took that route. An engineer might have the tools to repair it.
Don't stop! You've got to break through!
Fire!
Okay.
I got this.
Commencing counterattack. Thank you.
pounding.
Okay, moving out.
Engaging.
Fire.
Keep firing.
Leave it to me.
Your back.
Easy.
Advancing!
Incoming! Watch out for counterattacks!
An order. Blast those tanks with everything you've got! Okay, moving out. Right there!
Commencing counterattack.
Okay, moving out. Big deal. We're fine. Minimal damage. Advancing! Fire!
Why won't you give up?
Watch out for counterattacks!
We need more reinforcements!
I'm on it.
Don't stop! You've got to break through!
Protect your engineers!
Incoming!
Leave it to me! One more for me.
Target destroyed.
Yeah, yeah.
You've been spotted. Watch out!
There they are! Found them!
Oh, I'll make them bleed.
Here I go!
Have been taken out! Get the jump on them! We need more
good.
Okay, moving out.
Watch out for counterattack. Send the driving to me.
Kinda hot in here.
Don't stop now! Fight through!
Where's the tank?
Not bad, right?
Shit! They took our bait!
Okay, moving out.
Hey, Finn!
Wind. I see. Right there!
Don't miss your chance.
To me.
Thanks.
Oh, I'll make them bleed.
Where's the tank?
I'm on it.
We're taking major damage.
Women, hear me roar.
All right, get behind me.
Watch my back.
Right behind you.
Watch my back.
You want me to climb this cliff?
Choices. Time out. Okay, let's go.
Ha!
Time out.
Close.
Women, hear me roar. Bye-bye now.
They're good.
Leave it to me. Thank you. Okay, moving out.
And move on. Very good.
There they are!
Watch out for cover!
Push him back! Fire!
They might be soldiers after all! Need this! They're firing on us!
What a view! Those imps all have their backs to us. Well, it'd be rude to just stand and stare.
Hey, Raz, what are you doing?
Ha! Just a little payback! They want to mess with us? I'll give them double! 100 times worse! All right, imps! Raz is coming through! You want to run, or you want to die?
Oh, for the love of... that idiot!
No, Kai! Raz! Come back!
They're gone.
You're all right. We're getting reinforcements to your...
Don't worry. I can keep my eye on this rampaging idiot.
Hey! Do you have any idea how many imps I've...
And do you know how many times I've had to be there to save your sorry ass? If you don't calm the hell down, you're gonna be the next to die out here.
Make it out. We just gotta get to that trench.
Raz, just go, okay?
What are you talking about? Come on, up and at him.
I can't. They cut my leg.
What are you saying? That's nothing for you, right?
Raz, I can't run, but I can give you support. Get out of here before their backup arrives.
You think I'm the kind of bastard who'd up and leave you here?
Hurry and go! Or I can't cover you!
You dumbass! Why'd you even follow me in the first place? I would have been fine on my own!
Right. Because you're invincible, huh? You think you're so tough, but everyone keeps having to save you.
Kai, Raz, respond!
Kai's been hit! We're surrounded, man! We need help!
Hang in there, Kai. What's your current position?
I can't reach them anymore! There's too much interference!
Damn it! Riley! Can you see them from where you are?
Hold on. Let me look through the scope. Found them. They're positioned at 3:00. I'll send the coordinates.
What's wrong? Riley, respond!
Todd, behind you! A new tank platoon just showed up, and they're moving fast!
Are faster and more powerful than we can even imagine!
I hear ya! Damn. These guys are like nothing we faced, like lightning. Are they really that good?
Claude! I got Raz's channel back! They're on the line!
Come in. You safe?
Claude, hurry, man! Please, you gotta hurry! Lena! Lena's gonna die!
Don't worry, Raz. We're gonna save her.
Then you better get that ass in gear.
Let's think about this, okay?
Got it.
Stay calm and focused.
Ready and waiting. Let's go.
I'll try my hardest.
Kind of exciting.
I'll watch over you. I'll watch over you.
Let's finish this quick.
Come on, Claude. Our friends are waiting for us.
Raz, Kai, I promise I'll save you.
Squad E, move out!
Miles, we're gonna draw that tank platoon's fire. If we want to survive, we need to stay on guard.
Yes, sir!
Everyone else, focus on rescuing Raz and Kai.
Now this is a pleasant surprise. They're looking for some fun too, huh? I want to make this last. Don't break too easy on me, babe.
Claude, do you have a sec? I want to try these out. These are a Riley Miller special. Armor-piercing grenades. They'll stop a tank dead in its tracks.
Oh, right. You said you were modifying your grenades. So, this is what you came up with?
Told you I'd finish in time. Down to the wire, though. Anyway, I'm hoping to try them out. Ready for orders.
Listen up, everyone. We're fighting for our lives to protect what we care about. The source of that may be different for every one of us, but we all feel that same determination in our hearts. Remember, that conviction is the strongest weapon you carry.
A good time.
No! Guess it's finally time.
Call the shot. Too easy.
Stay close to your unit.
Yep, I'm on it.
Understood. Enemy spotted.
Don't fall for their traps.
Medic!
I won't.
You okay?
Watch out for counterattack.
You okay?
Keep calm and move onward.
Enemies. Over there.
Thank you.
Time to make some money.
A good time.
You are taking major damage. Good. About all that mushy stuff.
The enemy's got it.
Oorah! Nailed it.
They're good.
Leave it to me. Talking about. Hell yeah. Nailed it.
No.
Thank you.
Show those impure. Imperial dogs what we're made of. Watch out for...
Okay, moving out. There they are!
Keep calm and move onward!
If they push the battle line back, we're doomed!
I should have expected as much from...
Okay, moving out!
Calm down! We need suppressive fire, now! They're firing on us!
There they are!
Commencing counterattack. They're in range.
Fire!
Watch out for counterattack!
Leave it to me.
Okay, moving out.
Watch out for counterattack.
Wide open.
Keep calm and move on.
Well, well.
Good.
Well, well.
Burn it down!
This isn't good.
Get this over with. There you are. Loser!
Cha-ching!
Time to make some money. Bingo! Cha-ching! Time to make some money. Loser!
Nice. Keep up the good work.
Leave it to me.
Bad guys!
Godspeed.
Give him all you got! Let's get physical! We can keep going.
Thank you.
out for anti-tank weapons.
Can we get this over with? Let's earn that paycheck.
I hope the treads hold out.
Cha-ching. Get that money. Let's earn that paycheck. Check, please. I deserve a raise.
Kill confirmed. Not bad out there.
Time to make some money.
They're good.
Can we get this over with? Bingo!
Help!
Call the shot.
Prevails.
Target destroyed. Very good.
Shot. in my sights. Too easy. Oh, did you fall for me?
No!
Here I go!
Moving out! Enemy sighted!
The Imperial Tech Squadron is at...
As you wish.
Stay close to your unit.
This is an order. Defensive formation. Brace for enemy attack. Are you okay?
Claude. Yeah, I'm fine. But Kai...
She's all right. The bullet missed her vitals and passed clean through. No complications. She'll be fine.
Squaddy! Come in, Squaddy!
Commander Wallace, greeting you. Understood. Wallace out. The battalion's mounting a full-scale offensive. We need to meet up with them. But first, we're gonna take back the wounded. Let's hustle, Miles.
Ah! The clutch broke! Hoffman can't fight like this!
That settles it. It's too dangerous for us to stay. We fought hard, but everyone's at their limit. We've earned ourselves some breathing room. Let's fall back and regroup.
You certainly impressed someone in that last battle. HQ sent you something nice as a reward.
Miles, think you can get the Hoffman running?
Can't say for sure. Some parts got so hot the metal started warping. I don't think I can fix it here. We should get her back to base while she can still move.
The Hoffman's been working harder than any of us. We might have pushed her too far. Well, do what you can and we'll get moving.
Yes, sir!
Brass, how's Kai?
It was a pretty clean shot. Sounds like it'll close right up with a couple stitches. She only lost so much blood because it nicked an artery. But they got it under control. Oh, man. I was scared shitless back there. If Kai died because of me, I...
Now you know how we feel.
I... what?
Every time you run off and nearly get yourself killed, that's what it's like for the rest of us.
Oh. Really?
afraid so. I can't believe Kai actually got hit, though. She's always been the best of us, with guns or even with fists.
Where's she got room for all that strength anyway? She's barely 10 stones soaking wet.
Honestly, I didn't think there was a soldier in the Empire who could leave a scratch on her.
Hey, I don't know about you, but saying that kind of stuff usually gets me punched.
Don't worry, I've got the radio.
Should have known Mr. Valedictorian's got it covered. Thanks, Claude.
You're welcome.
Here, I brought you some cold water. We need to keep you hydrated. It might be a while before we get back to base.
Oh. Thanks.
You look so pale. Must have lost a lot of blood. How do you feel?
I'm fine. Better than before, anyway.
What are they up to?
Probably no good. Someone needs to keep an eye on them.
True. You really have to watch out for Raz.
I don't know. Claude gets kind of crazy sometimes, too. Though, you'd never guess it by looking at him.
No, I could see it. It's always the quiet ones, right? It's nice talking like this. Feels like we're kids again. I've changed a lot since then, though.
In a good way?
Who knows? I hope so. You've changed too. Never thought I'd see you in the army. I mean, you were always athletic, but now you're Deadeye Kai.
War changes everything. Piece by piece.
Yeah.
And what about Claude?
Huh?
Not all change is bad. Especially in his case.
Yeah, okay. He's not who he used to be. I'll give you that.
That was quick. I didn't expect you to just admit it.
Well, I've grown up too. Another change for the better.
Tell that to Claude.
What, and actually deal with my feelings? Like some kind of rational, stable adult?
Yeah. Everyone's changed. But in some ways, we're all still the same.
I can feel my clothes sticking to me. I'd kill for a shower.
Sorry, Riley. Not until the mission is over.
I know. Just let me complain a little.
God, I need a nap. Doesn't have to be cushy. I just want to get to sleep without hearing gunfire for once.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I'll go repair the Hoffman.
Whoa, Miles, you can't even walk straight. Keep it together.
Everyone's at their limit. We should relax while we still can.
Yeah, you'd better get some rest. We need to resupply for our next deployment.
Claude.
I know. We'll move out the moment we're done restocking. The Hoffman's out of commission, though. I'll go on foot.
Don't.
Huh?
You don't have to. The operation's over.
Wait, what?
The Empire's retreating. They're abandoning the Siegval line.
That means... We did it!
We won!
We broke the Siegval line?
Oh, yeah! We got him, man! We beat him with our own two hands!
We fought to the finish and came out on top!
Mission complete. You were all amazing.
Empire's retreat marks the end of the Battle of Siegval. A narrow but decisive victory for the Federation. Although our casualties are innumerable, our supplies are all but exhausted. A relief effort is already in the works, and morale is still high on the front line. Tonight, the camp is alive with glory and triumph as we celebrate a win that will go down in history. But tomorrow, we march, advancing further and further into the heart of the Empire. One step closer to the Imperial capital, one step closer to the end of the war.